Hey, hi guys, good morning. Welcome to V channel. In the last video, we have discussed about the three hinged arch and the problems we already solved. Today, we are going to start the next problem, which is about three hinged arch, which carries the UDL and a point load, and to find out the bending moment at a given point. So, let us start the new problem and further. My explanation, there is a link given below. You can go through that link, then you can get a part 1, part 2 about the arches and cables, that is about the 3-hinged arch. Thank you. A 3-hinged parabolic arch of span 40 meters and rise 3.5 meter carries UDL of 30 kN over the right half of the span. It also carries a point load of 350 kN at left quarter point. Calculate the normal thrust, radial shear, bending moment at 12 meter from the left hinge. Come, we can go for the problem here. There is a 3-hinged arch A, B, C, and the total span is 40 meter and the rise is 3.5 meter and the right half completely of UDL carries the 30 kN per meter and the point load is 350 kN from 12 meters from the left support. So here the first step is to find out VA, HA, VB and HP. So we already know how to find the reactions. So sigma MA is equal to 350 into 10 minus VB into 40 plus 380 into 20 into 30. That is, this is completely of UDL, this is your point load and this is your reaction. So this is the VB into completely 40 and 30 into half of this is 20 and remaining that. So this is next 350 into 10, this we already know. Okay, now we got the value of VB and same as find out the sigma B is equal to 0 and find out your complete sense of your finding your reaction set VA and VB. We got VA is equal to 537.5 kN and VA is equal to 412.5 kN. So we got VB and VA and next easy to find out the H and HP. So what to find out H and HP? We can take the moment any point in the 3-hinged arch will be the zero. The moment at C is equal to zero. So what is the moment at C is equal to zero? We considering the left half of the support. Left half of the support. The left half of the support is the 350 into 10. That is 350 into 10 plus 412. That is a VA. VA into 20. Next HB into. This is my HB. Sorry, this is HA. HA into 3.5, this is HA, this is VA, VB and HB. So VA into 20, that is my 412 into 20, HA into 3.5 and your minus anti-clockwise is 350 into 10. So finally we know that HA is equal to HB from the equilibrium conditions. So answer is HA is equal to HB is equal to 1357.14 kN. So pause material. So in the next step, that is parabolic equation. So parabolic equation is to find out YD. What is YD? So point where we want to find the reactions. So X is equal to 12 meter as per questionnaire. So we know the formula YD is equal to 4HX by L square into L minus X. So substitute the values 4 into 3.5 into 12 into 40 minus 12. Though we got an answer of 2.94 meters. So this is my X and we got the height of that 2.94 meter. So find the tan theta. We know the already tan theta is 4H square by L square minus L minus 2X. So substitute the values and we got 0.14. So the inverse of tan is of 7.96 theta. So theta is equal to 7.96 degrees. So we got theta and we got YD. So finally we want to find out our NTRS. So what is NT?
Then normal trust.
What is normal trust formula? H cos theta plus V sin theta. We already told that H is the net horizontal force and V is the net vertical force. The net is nothing but you need to have an equalization. So horizontal force is only one acting, that is HA, that is cos theta, and V. So what is V? This is VA, this is already point load. So this is VA and this is a point load. So we are making the net of this. Net of this. So 412.5 is a VA and minus 350 means acting downwards. So what is this net value? We need to write acting as a V. Okay. So sine theta. So we got an answer of 1352.69 kilonewton. That much load it is acting as a normal thrust. So finally the radial shear, V cos theta minus H sin theta. So we got it. 412.5 minus 350, that is the net value, and cos theta minus, this is the H value, and sin theta. So we got the answer of minus 126.9 kilometer. Minus indicates it acting downwards. Finally, we need to find out the moment at D. What is the moment will coming at D? So moment at D is equal to 412.5 into 12, that is VA into 12, minus HA into 2.94, minus 350 into 2, that is the answer of 260 kilonewton meter. So finally, we solved all the type. This is the finding easiest problem. Okay, thank you guys. Again, we'll meet in the next problem. Thank you.